Kibworth Cricket Club in Leicestershire was once again the host for the Under-15 County Cup A Division Finals. The event took place over 2 days, with day one seeing Derbyshire lose to Middlesex in the first semi-final and Yorkshire get beaten by Surrey to set up an All-London final on day two. Surrey batted first and after some good bowling from Middlesex was struggling a bit, but the lower order settled and with some great stroke play took Surrey to 238 from their 50 overs. It was a tough ask for the Middlesex batsmen, and when Surrey picked up a few early wickets, the momentum was well and truly with the bowling side. The spinners then came on, and with Middlesex chasing the game by now, the tweakers cleaned up. Numbers 10 and 11 had a bit of fun at the end to take them past 100, but it was all wrapped up in the 33rd over.
Been here before, but it's a lovely moment.
It's a great moment for the lads. You know, they work all winter, try and get better, but also part of them improving is to perform in these sort of games and to go out and win as well as we've done both games. And most of the season too is a credit to them. They work very hard.
Is it just that little bit sweeter that it's against Middlesex?
It's always nice to beat your local rivals, but it's even nicer probably to beat Yorkshire the day before as the traditional rivals, if you like. But yeah, it's good to beat any of them. You know, winning's a good feeling.
Captaining, you've won. What's that like?
It's a great feeling. All our hard work over the season has really come through and showed here in the final. Our bowlers did a great job.
I mean, fair, you set a big total and then you just knocked them off really quickly.
Yeah, we were really happy. Went through a bit of a hard time in the middle of the innings, but got through that and bowlers did the work at the end.
What's it like? You know, you see your lads, you play a lot with them and you've got your medal around your neck. What's that like?
It's a great feeling, especially to do it with people that you know so well. And yeah, it's just a really great feeling.
Surrey in particular have done pretty well in this festival.
Yeah, we've been lucky. I mean, the youth system in Surrey, we should always have some decent teams. It's a great system that's run by the boys at the Oval. I think we've won this four of the last 5 years, to be honest. That might be wrong, but it's something like that. But there's a lot of good players in the county, and this is the time to showcase their talent.
Talking of, you know, we mentioned the likes of Sibley have gone on to do various bits and bobs. What's the sort of turnaround in terms of going into professional?
Well, I think any county would tell you, if you can get two or three per year group going through, you're doing exceedingly well. You know, one is good, two is above par. If you can get three going through, even better. I mean, there's guys here that we're identifying as potential pros, but there's a long way to go. I mean, this side may have three or four, but time will tell.
Well, commiserations, got to the final, but the boys would have learnt a hell of a lot, wouldn't they?
Yeah, we were just, we were outplayed a bit today. You know, we didn't, never got going with the bat. Felt we bowled well in clusters with the ball, dropped a crucial catch when we should have caught one. However, they would have learned a lot. You know, young men who are learning the game, hopefully they learn from every experience, and today is a no better place to learn.
And the whole experience in itself, I mean, it's huge for the development of the lads.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, we've played lots of games getting to this, and sometimes you can get wrapped up at it just being about the final, but we've played some really good cricket throughout the whole summer. Some outstanding individual performances. Wijeratne got a brilliant 120 yesterday. So today, it's all about winning the game, but actually it's about the development of players, and I think that we've developed as a group, and certain individuals have really kicked on.
You can try and get as close to professional as you can, but how close can you get it? How close is it?
Well, to them it is. It's the be all and end all, really. This is as good as it gets. They've set out to be the best in the country, and they have. So that's what any professional team will do. We'll try and win tournaments, and our lads have gone out there and won it today. But they're also, you mustn't lose sight of the fact that these guys are developing cricketers, and at the end of the day, it's nice to win something like this, but the county, most of all, we want to produce top quality professionals, both for the county and eventually for England as well. And that's the reason the programme's run, is to try and produce the talent that hopefully will come through to play in the pro game.